Now, I'm going to make my dad shudder. I'm going to ruin yet another perfectly good tool. I just bought this hammer last night. I was looking for one, and I saw one that said Pittsburgh on it, and I said, all right, that's the hammer for me. So here we go. I'm just going to bend this into a U-shape. I think I just bent the handle. It's going to have to do. Yeah, there was metal in there. I got it.